Tidings of Joy. This integrates three of my favorite Christmas carols, a little bit of Ding Dong Merrily on High, the Ukrainian Bell Carol, which we oftentimes sing as Carol of the Bells. You won't find Carol of the Bells sung here. It basically becomes the accompaniment underneath a good bit of this anthem, including the part of God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. We are looking at the SAB setting. Note that this is available in SATB and also SSA. It has the two-part accompaniment that's in the octavo. There also is a four-hand version available if you've got a pianist with four hands, or you have another pianist in your church that you like to use on a four-handed accompaniment. That is a possibility on this as well. It also has 3 to 5 octaves of handbells, so you can go. If your choir is like mine, when we start pulling in all the handbell ringers or pulling them out of the choir, it seriously starts to deplete the ranks of the choir. But there are still some ways to make some of that happen. We're going to do this, at least start it, so you can hear the forehand. And then, Randy, just stay nearby. Don't leave on a break or anything like that, because we'll probably have you join us midway through at some point, okay? But let's do this so you can hear the forehand a little bit. And actually, what you're going to hear is going to be the SATB setting. That's the recorded version. So you'll kind of have to kind of interpret that. But you'll hear and see where we are. And then when we pick it up with us, just us, we'll be doing the SAB. Here we go. Here we go. And
coming up.
For God, we'll be the treasure.